Lord Death's very own flesh and blood. What I wouldn't give to study that.